This is how I put horns in my tractor. First, I do the air compressor and I put it in the back, up on top, like the top down there, and screw it in. And second, I place the horns. I put the negative and positive right there, a little sketchy. And then I put the horns, strap the horns to the hood. I do that, wired it up, put the negative on the negative. And then put a battery thing, you switch it, you turn it, it goes on, turn it, it goes off. And then put the negative right there, or the positive right there. And you go yes with the thing on. And you go yes, press it three times, or hold it three times. And then you press the bottom one. And it works.